Hello everyone, this is Anuj from GadgetKick. So after a long time, here we are back with the Top Game series. And today in this video, we are going to show you the 10 best new games you should check out on your Android and iOS device. And guys, we have selected these games first of all because they are new and also on the basis of their gameplay and graphics. So without any further ado, let's begin with our today's video. And as usual, we are going to show you the games in random order. So the first game we have in our list is the Mech Arena. Mech Arena is a multiplayer robot showdown competitive game. In this game you get to see intense team battles with amazing gameplay and graphics. Though the gameplay looks very similar to War Robots, but we like the graphics of this game. This game is easy to play and I really like the controls. So basically it's a 5v5 PvP game. And here you team up with your friends and players around the world in a live match. There are a lot of weapons in the game and also the mech comes with different abilities such as jammer, deploy energy shields and so on. Overall with good graphics and gameplay, we think that the Mech Arena is a wonderful PvP game which you should try this month. The next game we have in our list is the Nier Reincarnation. Nier Reincarnation is the latest game in the Nier series. So this game is a command-based action RPG game for your mobile. So basically in this game, you're playing as a main character who finds herself in infinitely vast place filled with skyscrapers. In the game, you're guided by a mysterious creature who calls herself Mama, and with her help, you begin your adventure. The graphics of these games are amazing and I find the gameplay very addictive. There is a lot of attention to details in this game. The storyline is also very good and overall, we find this new game in the Nier series very good. Graphics, gameplay and the background music is amazing and most importantly, it's a free-to-play game. So do check it out. The next game we have in our list is the Contra Returns. So after 30 years, Contra is back. Contra Returns offers a mix of retro and modern gaming. You have the same platform style gaming experience, but the graphics are definitely improved and the storyline is somewhat similar with retro traces here and there. But guys, you'll have the modern gaming experience in this game and here in this, you're fighting with robots, soldiers, zombies and aliens. Talking about the controls, they are very simple, where you have movements on the left side and the fire button on the right side. You can also drag your thumb around to aim in different directions. And in the game as you progress, you unlock new powerful guns and equipment. Overall, Contra Returns is not as addictive as the original, but enough to keep you hooked, so do check out this game. The next game we have in our list is the Battle Rally. Battle Rally is a new shooting racing game. So in the game you find yourself at the starting line with 11 other racers who are equipped with their own unique combat abilities. You need to master and level up each character and then battle around the track on your way to a first place finish. In this game you can either fight with your enemies or dodge your way through traffic and obstacles. The gameplay and the graphics are very good. And the controls are also very easy. I find the sound effects and the music in this game also very good. Overall, if you're looking for a new racing and shooting game, then definitely download Battle Rally on your phone. The next game we have in our list is the Adventure Reborn. Adventure Reborn is a point and click story game. The game is set in post-apocalyptic world and the atmosphere is built by colorful characters. In this game you will direct the story of Hope, who is a brave girl. The game offers a lot of unique puzzles and as you progress in the game, your decisions will affect the storyline. The graphics in this game are very good and there are dozens of levels, each offering unique gameplay. I really like the comic style visuals and the sound effects are also very good. Overall, Adventure Reborn is a great game with an entertaining storyline and gameplay. The next game we have in our list is the Collect Bits. Collect Bits is an easy time pass game. In this game, you need to collect bits from all over the world. You're playing as Caro, who is a cleaner, and his partner, Robert Lewis is. In this game, graphics are basic and the controls are very simple. There are just three controls to remember: running, jumping, and throwing. This game is colorful and I find the sound effects in the game very good. Talking about the gameplay more, in the game you will come across obstacles where you need to throw your partner robot to clear their path. Overall, I find Collect Bits a simple and easy to play game, and this game is also a good time pass. The next game we have in our list is the Squad Alpha. Squad Alpha is a casual shooting game. The game is very easy and you get the hang of it in a few minutes. Squad Alpha is a top-down shooting game and the gameplay is addictive, and in the game you need to run, dodge, and then kill multiple targets to complete the levels. With over 200 unique levels and 20 different boss levels, the game is packed with action. So in the game you have to control the main character and it will auto-shoot the target. You can choose a weapon from the bottom, which you can change and also upgrade as you progress in the game. Overall, the game is fun, and guys, this game might seem easy at the beginning, but as you progress, the levels become harder and you need to upgrade your weapons in order to compete with bosses. The next game we have in our list is the Heaven Star. Heaven Star is a new survival adventure game. In this game, you need to explore the wild world and remain alive by arranging food and also protect yourself from deadly animals and other monsters. Apart from the adventure, the game also offers horror feature, which makes it even more interesting. In order to survive in the game, you need to cut trees and build houses and other equipment. The graphics in this game are good and I find the gameplay also very good. Overall, if you're into survival games, then definitely download this one. The next game we have in our list is the Kids vs. Zombies. Kids vs. Zombies is a new MOBA and PvP battle game where you need to shoot zombies. This is a new battle royale game where you don't need to kill other players, just trap them and then collect their loot. So in this game, when you kill a zombie, it will give you donuts, and whichever player collects more donuts wins the round. There are multiple characters in this game which you can unlock as you progress in the game. Each character has its own unique ability to fight with zombies and also has its own trap power. For example, you can use the sleeping formula to trap the other players and wait for the zombies to kill them and then collect their loot. Overall, I find this game very addictive, which makes it my favorite game of this month. So definitely download and play this game right now. And I'm sure you'll also find this game pretty good. And the final game we have in our list is the Lost Signal. Lost Signal is a new island survival game. It's an open world game and we find the storyline very good. So the game starts with a plane crash, and after the crash, there have been many survivors who arrived before you. And in the game, you need to survive on an island which is unique from the rest of the world. It's a rainforest, river valley, and has volcanoes as well. To fight your survival, you need to use tools to build your home and weapons. Overall, with good graphics and gameplay, we find The Lost Signal a very good island survival game. And again, if you're into survival games, then check out this game as well. So that's it guys, these were the 10 best new games we have found for you for your Android and iOS device. Let us know if you like them, and also do tell us your favorite new game of the month in the comment section below. So that's all for now. If you like this video, then please press the like button and subscribe to our channel Gadget Geek for more videos like this. Once again, this is Anuj signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.